The Serpent and the King. Good and evil again. The Serpent is the devil, the King is God. Again, this whole thing in life about the battles that we've endured through history have always had some kind of underlying aspect of religion, theology. There are always extremes in all walks of life that can take something beautiful and turn it into something quite brutal.
Is the magic of this music for you as someone who was right there at the start?
I think that even in today's world, although we have a broader acceptance of metal on a global scale, it's still looked at by some portions of society as being a little bit odd, a little bit different, a little bit dangerous, you know, and there's nothing wrong with that. I love danger because it can be provocative and it can make people think and talk and open up a forum of dialogue and possibilities. So I love that part of what still exists in metal, especially with the way some of us look. Some of us look quite intimidating for those people that are outside the circle, you know. I love all that part of the the complexities of what metal can offer you if you go deep with it. But as far as this really powerful, beautiful, tangible relationship that we have in this worldwide metal community that's brought together even closer now, you know, you pick up your iPhone and there you are talking to somebody in Japan or New York, Brazil, whatever it might be. That's the way that metal community is unified. And it is a very real, pure human resource for each other in terms of support, not just in the music world, but beyond that. So this whole thing about inclusivity, acceptance, doesn't matter who you marry, what you look like, you know, how much money you got or how much money you ain't got, whether you drive an old banger that's falling apart, whether you're in a Ferrari, it doesn't matter. None of that is in that world of heavy metal. We're coming to you. We're coming to you in the purest real human sense.
Judas Priest are ready to roar for you as our Invincible Shield tour lifts off, bringing you an all-new dimensional killer show. The backstage experience takes you behind the scenes where you can check out everything it takes to give you a night to remember, including the Priest Metal Memorabilia Room, showing costumes, trying a metal god jacket, vintage guitars, the bike, plus more. Raise your selfie horns with various band members who may stop by as we share good times together. So, till then, stay hard, stay heavy, stay metal. Oh yeah. Shot down in cold blood, didn't know my name, no one understood, so I took the blame. Where